Morning, Sunday morning. Just getting the Vortex ready for today's bit of fun and games. Yeah, race day. Good fun. Okay, time to get the tyres pumped up and get it ready. Make sure everything's working all right. Give it a polish, and should be a really good day today. I'm quite looking forward to it. Really, the human-powered vehicle club is holding its race meet at Hillingdon Cycle Track, so I'm on my way down there, and Baz will be there on his new bike, hopefully, and Adrian will be down there later on to take the mickey out of us. So, okay, let's get the bike ready. Okay, polished and pampered and tyres pumped up. Okay, it's 9:10 and ready to roll. Pulled out before I took the handbrake off, wasn't it? Yeah! It's going to be a good day today, I think. A little bit early, but I normally am. Story of my life. Okay, there's a few people arrived, like I say, I'm a bit early. Well, the track's clean, there's no glass over on Wino Corner where all the alcoholics hang out, so they can behave themselves. So it's not looking too bad, there's no debris on the track at all.
All the tyres like edgy, like.
We would
have just cycled the park and been like. Did you get anybody shout at you? Did you get
any abuse? No, abuse. I think people were just gobsmacked.
Exactly.
Yeah. I just like, what is
there? Yeah. Right, where can I stand? What's hiding underneath there? Is it part of the frame of the bike? Okay.
I don't know, you'd have to ask that man.
Yeah,
off.
The man with the technical knowledge.
Yeah. I can put the bike together
and
I can take it apart.
No, don't worry. Later.
I must have ordered the wrong ones.
I couldn't get in there. You'd never get me out.
I'll send you a
message. That's easy, intricate.
Yeah.
No, I've been redoing the website because one of the plugins for my website software has died horribly.
Okay.
So I'm having to redo it with
excellent.
It's going to be dry anyway. Nobody's going to nah, I'm not going to bother with that. I don't want to break your tape.
What?
I almost broke the tape.
Thank you.
Right, should we go inside, Maddie?
That's probably the first and last time that you're going to see Graham today.
First of the trikes.
It's a big old trike, yeah.
Go on, Graham!
Yeah.
It's a nice vortex with he's got.
I'm doing alright, she's never behind it.
Go on, Graham, you're winning!
Oh. If you press the lap thing as well.
Well, both Bradley Wiggins and Laura Crotton carry.
They all say after a hard training session they always throw up. When you miss it, somebody asks them, do you miss all the training when you retire? That's usually the answer they come up with, and otherwise, no. Yeah. I mean,
this show missed him last time out, so there'd be a better shot.
Yeah. I think, like I say, I think it'd do really good. He's got another race after this one.
I always wonder, you know, when.
Well, the average is taken across both races.
Yeah.
There's no good fact himself in the first one.
I don't get any feedback from my body to say that nobody wants it.
You be careful out there. Not that way inclined. Thank you. Oh no. Go on, Baz.
Yes. I think it's my eyes.
Carol, there's a lot wrong with a lot of people.
Next race, 1:30.
Really? I'm real pleased. Good.
I've got him to skew it as well, so behind me, so grimace.
Oh yeah, I know.
But I'm going to have to crop them slightly, because...
Yeah.
Tell you what, I'm going to stop people downloading, You've got some good pictures.
No, that's the main thing. We've got good photos.
You didn't even start. Then when I started, I couldn't change the gear up.
I've got a new one.
So it went.
I've got a new one. Yeah.
So what, wouldn't it gear change?
But I fell, didn't I, at the start? No, I didn't fall off.
All right, okay.
I wobbled too much.
.242. Go, Graham. Made up a bit of time that lap. Yeah, it'll be coming now. Nah, 10 seconds and that. Hello, Wendy will be here. No, go, you're all right, it's cool. Here it comes.
Who timed you last time, Baz?
Three, two, one, go! That was so funny when we were.
Yeah, I've never seen that sort of thing. Yeah. Yeah. And there's Rob on the end of the gate, run, Rob.
Thank you.
Every cheer.
It's fine, I just got the tap. I'm in all the
way. I've got 10 points.
She's going the wrong way, Barney.
Oh. Yeah. She's going that way.
definitely. Where's your dog? Oh, Jesus. That's good fun, though.
So about 5 miles.
Oh, okay.
We have lots of speed humps.
Yes, because we have
just trouble.
Time to go home.
Oh, hang on.
Oh, got the right gear. See you, mate.
Cheers, mate. Take care.
See you again.
See
ta-da. Bye.
See ya.
Ta-da, mate. Did you hit the bottom then? Wow, what a great day. Really enjoyed that. Good laugh. Okay, let's put it to bed. I'm going to keep the numbers on it. Just to impress people. I'm going to take the bags off first, I think. The end of a perfect day.